Also new at 10, the former chief deputy of the St. Charles Parish Sheriff's Office was arrested today on charges of theft and payroll fraud. Rodney Madere Jr., who had been second in command since 2013, was booked with 26 counts of payroll fraud, along with three other charges. The sheriff's office says this investigation involves the misappropriation and misuse of resources, equipment, and staffing. Madere resigned in February while under investigation.